I have a confession to make. It's a little bit embarrassing. I purchased the Axis GX when it was released, and I had plans to install it on my bike to review it for the channel. There's just one big problem. Batteries. I have so many batteries in my life. It drives me a little crazy. I have them for my drones, for my cameras, the battery in my phone, the battery in my laptop. I have to keep track of all of them. I have to make sure they're charged, and I have to make sure I have spares on hand when necessary. And that's what I worry about with my bike. Like, do I really want to have that on my bike? Do I really want to get to the trailhead and be like, oh man, totally forgot to charge my battery, or I left my battery on the charger at home, or be out in the middle of a ride and not have a spare, or be really cold and the batteries die quick. Cable actuated has always worked relatively well for me, and I'm not sure I'm ready to step away from that. Join us next week on the full episode. We're going to take a look at Allie's new dream bike. See you guys there.